was not long before you knew to hate the forest, as hard to be as they hated the towns and the governments. It seemed to offer you less hope of any ending, but they had to go on and on, long after they were sick for a sight of the sun and the sky, but long for the feel of wind on their faces. There was no movement of air down under the forest roof, and it was everlastingly still and dark and stuffy. They could see
crescents.
Perhaps it is not true to say that they could see nothing. They could see eyes.
Ich.